Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Hjalmarhorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new place of gods.
Can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. To wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. An easy fight. first to strike. Your purification is at hand.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sent out thus far.
You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Go, have your fill. Shoot!
I can handle this. An impressive feat indeed.
Amra?
Show me why it is you fight.
You need my help?
This is the true work of a knight.
Do not hesitate.
I've got just the thing to turn this back.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
What fools you are! Defying the gods! Lightning bolt!
No need for pity.
We end this here.
A strike worth its weight in gold. I'll be standing by.
Let us continue to cleanse the world. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Here, the
enemy! Fill your
vision!
Skins and
the
dead.
need my help?
Show no mercy!
Leave it to me.
Do not hesitate.
Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
Show me why it is.
I shall claim victory!
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Move on.
A curious contraption indeed. Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
Back to me. will be eliminated. You are all to be purified. Her own. For this is your salvation. What fools you are, defying the gods. Show me why it is.
You need my help?
You have fulfilled your dreams.
Swing back to the
No, even better. Now, remove the final obstacle. And bring about your awakening.
This should be easier. Show no mercy.
I'll come down while you stand in our way.
I'll be standing by.
Guide this blinding boss.
Allow me to assist! This should be simple enough.
Go, have your spear.
Kneel.
I must think of our next move.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather.
Should be easy enough. An undead. So this is what happens when a soul stagnates.
Farewell, defiant soul. You are defying the gods. Your purification is at hand. Await salvation. This should be easier. I must think of our next move. Miserable existence. threats will be eliminated. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. What are you doing here? No matter. I mustn't be distracted.